What have you thought of this season's podcast? Season one.
I think, look, we've been growing from the start of understanding how to do this. We've been getting more ideas and having more fun with it. And I think it's going to get better as we like do more and more. I'm looking forward to the second season. Same. We have a lot planned, to be fair. Like, we've
big plans.
I've never put so much work into something, like, outside of required work, like schoolwork.
Mm.
Like, I've never sat down and done something that was like this creative to actually push it.
Nah, and
like,
that's cool.
Go through my thoughts, and I've always appreciated like the hard work of it. So don't get me wrong, we have so much to learn and so much to grow with, but
for sure.
I feel like we've already been doing it as well. Like, so I think it's been a good journey. And I hope to make more videos like how to get a boyfriend and that, because I find it so much fun. I find it hilarious how much like our opinions like match, and the ones that differ as well.
Mm.
And I think the goal is to have someone say, like, not that they got a boyfriend from our video.
At least it helped. At least they use one tip.
Yeah, yeah.
Just at least one.
Or like to receive comments back saying like, yeah, I agree with this one, but what do you mean by this one? And we'll just talk about more or whatever. What do you think? What about you, like, how are you seeing the season going out?
I just can't wait to start season two. Season two is going to be a bigger push. Big things are coming.
Do we tell them about the guests? Or?
Yeah, guests, just better ideas.
So we are aiming to have a guest per episode.
Don't know how we'll do it, but we'll figure it out. Trust me, in this break.
We know, we do have an idea.
We've got ideas, just don't know how it'll work, do we?
Yeah.
We'll figure it out.
But we already have like guests lined up to come on, and we'll talk about like more relevant topics and more topics that other people have questions about as well.
But
and
I hope
our opinions.
I hope Dr. Tabs can come back, because I really enjoyed doing how to get a boyfriend. And
I completely forgot about that guy and how he did not exist.
I really hope he comes back, because that was so fun. Making that episode, honestly, making that one has been the funnest, the most fun. Like, honestly, I love making
funnest,
that one.
Wait, funnest not a word?
I have no clue, but I'm trying to get caught out here.
Funnest.
English is my second language, you know. So enjoyable. There you go. That's a better word. It was one of those, but
funnest is a word.
Is it?
Yeah.
Ah, I'm not thick.
Funnest jobs, yeah. Yeah, it's true, funnest.
But yeah, I just can't wait. Big things, hopefully, we'll see. We're gonna do a big push. Try and step up in the editing, and I think gonna commit a bit more to YouTube.
We're not gonna
well.
Try, we will step up in the editing. We've got ideas of like every we have a lot of ideas to push forward. He's just being humble about it.
Anyway,
we kinda undersell it.
No, I'm trying my best, fam. We'll see how it goes.
We've got ideas. Just be ready.
Got ideas. We'll see. Yeah. Anyway, today's a finale. Are you ready for the finale?
Brother, this is all you planned. I'm ready to react.
How are you?
I'm good, G.
In a good mood?
Yes, brother. I'm in a good mood.
All right, try and keep that.
Why?
All right, let's do this. Nah, it's all jokes anyway. This is a broad question, but do you have any regrets, like, in life?
Yes and no. Do you want me to say yes, like, for the sake of it?
Bro, it's up to you. Yeah, what are they?
Nah, bro. Certain decisions I may have been, like, talking to girls and that.
Would you not say they're lessons?
Lessons are stuff that are reoccurring. Mine is more. So it is a lesson if it reoccurs. But it's regret if it never comes back. So it's decisions I haven't taken, like opportunities I haven't taken, not making bad decisions. Do you know what I mean?
Oh, okay, fair enough.
So I'm not taking opportunity.
So you've got like no real regrets, so nothing that like, you know, nothing that would have been life changing or anything like that.
Nothing I want to share, bro.
Nothing you want to share. We do have regrets, yeah. Me personally, I don't think I've got any regrets. Might have won after today, but right now I'm good. I'm Gucci.
Okay.
In life, you're bound to have regrets.
Yeah.
Some people it's a tattoo. Some people it's a vasectomy.
You had a vasectomy?
No.
Oh, okay, okay.
I haven't even had a chance to.
Sorry, I thought you were relating the tattoo to me. I thought you were relating the tattoo to me, and then the vasectomy. Oh, right.
Oh, you've got a tattoo, don't you? I forgot about
that.
Yeah, you do.
A camel on my toe. I hate that. I like that.
That is painful though.
Sorry, my bad, carry on.
Yeah,
so where we at?
Yeah, I got you. I'm just trying to prep myself because this is I'm gonna put a hella echo on that and like hella
reading. Yeah, I was gonna say that was in my ear. I thought you were here. All right, what are you saying?
You say you've only got a few regrets. Let's just say today you're gonna have one more.
Oh no. What do you mean? What is that? Are you rapping? Oh, you are rapping, aren't you?
You always put me down when you say I can't rap. After you listen to these bars, you go and take it all back. Trust me, I'm not gassing. I only speak facts. So anyone hating these bars can suck on my sack. Keep hating the bars, I'll pop a cap in your ass. Then have a gap, but I know a scary cat and it's fast. I'm gonna show you all that man's got bars. So now I'll be whipping with EO in foreign cars. Chilling with stars, in his bars. Covering climb box stars. Don't need a light, my bars can light up cigars. Wait, you don't even know where Europe is. Every time you ring a link, they're like, new phone, who this? People Hello. Always ask me, Tabs, who's Stuart kid? Ooh. I say, yeah, that's Stuart. Bless him, he hella thick. People say, Tabs, you funny, you be running it. I'd be like, I know, I be doing bids. They say, Tabs, you're looking all nice and stuff. Stuart, did you just get up? You be looking rough. Allow Stuart. Right. He's had it tough. No matter how hard he tries, he's never enough.
Oh, man. Well, it turned nice, but then it dissed me at the end. But like,
I messed up. Oh, no.
Yeah, you can run it back if you want.
I was practicing earlier. I was like, no.
Yeah, run it back.
Let's try again.
I was trying to do the ad-libs, bro. It was like, on the phone, hello. I was adding anything I could. Bro, put imp on it. Put imp on it. Bro, you're a gangster. Don't forget that.
Bro, trust me, I tried.
Bro.
Turn my music up. Turn my mic up.
Ain't no SoundCloud rappers here.
All right, here we go.
What's on the beat?
You always put me down when you say I can't rap. After you listen to these bars, you're going to take it all back. People, my goodness. Right, one more time.
Bro, don't put so much emphasis on pronunciation.
All right.
Don't worry. You're well-spoken, but leave a little mumble.
Fam, right. When I'm practicing, it's easy.
When I heard it, I was like, I know this is a rap.
All right, here we go. Okay. Last time. If it goes bad, oh well. You always put me down when I say I can rap. After you listen to these bars, you go and take it all back. Trust me, I'm not gassing. I only speak facts. So anyone hating these bars can suck on my sack. Keep hating the bars, I'll pop a cap in your ass. Then have a gap, but I know a scary cat and it's fast. I'm gonna show you all that man's got bars. Soon I'll be whipping with EO in foreign cars. Chilling with stars, A-list bars, covering climb box stars. Don't need a light till my bars can light up cigars. Wait, you don't even know where Europe is. Every time you ring a link, they're like, new phone, who this? People always ask me, Tabs, who's this Stuart kid? Yeah, that's Stuart, bless him, he hella thick. Yeah, they say, Tabs, you funny, you be running it. I'd be like, I know, I'd be doing bits. They say, Tabs, you looking all nice and stuff. Stuart, did you just get up? You be looking rough. Allow Stuart. He had it tough. No matter how hard he tries, he's never enough.
Yo, I ain't even playing. The lyrics, banging. You just got to get used to rapping, bro. You just got to get used to it. Your pronunciation is too on point. You got to leave a little time. So you know when you went, allow him, he'd be looking rough. That was good. You left a pause and it was like, probably bring it back. That was good.
I keep messing up on one bit, but it was cool. It's the one where he goes, wait, you don't know where Europe is? Every time you ring a link, they're like, new phone, who this? People always ask me tabs.
Go for emphasis. You'd be like, every time you ring the phone, you're like, yo, who this? You go, oh man, that's funny. Keep that though, because you can produce, you can like, over time, just keep that beat going. But the beat went well. I thought it was a hard rap.
Yeah, it's called Simon Says, one of my favorite songs.
Oh, it was a song?
Yeah, song Simon Says.
Oh, you stole it?
Well, I covered it or parodied it.
Oh, you're talking about the tune. I was talking about the...
Oh, no, they're my bars. I wrote those bars.
Say, I was going to say, I was like,
but the beat, I'm not that good.
Nah, but we could definitely develop that.
But yeah, I would say, is that another regret, seeing you? I can't rap?
No. I can't lie. This is you can produce and you can write lyrics, but the rapping, we can work on that.
So what's that? I can't rap, but I can rap.
You can't rap, but you can write lyrics.
Ah,
you're dizzy. Lyrical. I'm dizzy.
You're dizzy.
They'd be like, who this?
Anyway, that's the finale.
He looking hella rough. You gotta add, like, I feel like American twang. I feel like it's such an American, there's such an American,
it's an American, like, beat, feel sure.
To it. Definitely, like, add an American accent to it. I think you've got everything on there. Go to Chicago or LA, you'll be, you have something going, bro. That's hard. The lyrics are good, though.
So how does me
rap? I'm all about it. I ain't gonna lie, it was funny, bro. It makes me feel good. Because I was trying to gas up, but I wasn't keeping up with the lyrics too well. But anytime I hear, like, a phone ring, I'm on anything I could. That was sick, bro.
So,
hello. Oh, days. Yeah, bro. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. Caught me off guard, but it was hard. Holy.
I had fun writing that rap, to be fair.
Yeah, I think you did.
Much fun.
I think if we get like if you get an American voice on that, bang it.
Do you know what? It was so much fun. I made a whole mixtape.
Oh,
no cap.
You didn't, did you? No cap.
I wrote about 16 raps in total.
Oh no! Did you rap? Did you write them all?
I wrote every single one. I wrote about 16.
Have you produced them all?
But I only made like produced a few. Yeah.
Is this an episode where we're gonna hear them?
Yep. Today.
Oh no!
This is my mixtape release party, or. Oh, it's a reaction video, I guess, or reaction podcast.
Don't get it twisted. I'm gonna be so honest. It's all love, yeah, bro. I'm saying that to you, bro. Jesus Christ.
Oh, dear.
For the record, Tabor put a document saying it's all love, and I was like, oh fuck's sake, I'm gonna get rinsed in this video, but I'm returning it back to him because I'm gonna have to judge these things fairly. Oh, are you ready, brother?
And let's not get this twisted, right? I know they're bad, right?
Yeah, okay. Sorry, let's get that out.
This is just like the
he ain't a SoundCloud rapper, you know, he's not,
yeah,
he ain't jumping on bigger things. Like,
this is just the first draft. Let's just get that out. I haven't mixed it properly. I just wanted to get it out here on time for the podcast, right?
Would you ever do auto-tune? Because
no. So the plan is, after this episode, in our little break, I'm going to properly do it and hopefully like properly release them.
I have to be there for this. Honestly, because I have so many, not advice, but I know where I like a song.
Yeah, so.
But the pause was good. It was like, he looking hella rough. I thought it was good.
By the way, I know the mixing is terrible, and all that. So don't try avoid commenting about the mixing. I just want to know what you think about the
guys. Don't hate, like.
Yeah, is that cool?
Don't hate, can't relate. Oh,
so. Yeah. The mixtape is called Odd Socks at Your Age, or OSAYA.
OSAYA.
Odd Socks at Your Age, what I just said.
Okay. Asaya.
So Oh, dude, this is gonna be fun. All of them have a little backstory.
So,
Don't play
you
yet.
start with the first one. No, you start with the first one.
Yeah, so the one I've sent you right now. So this one is called Big Back. So this one was probably about the fifth or sixth one I wrote by now. So the first one I just did. That was actually so the first bit, the first slow bit where it's like, yours put me down when I say I can rap after you listen to that bit. That was literally the first bars I wrote when I had this idea. That's the first. Then the bit when it goes like, you don't even know where Europe is. After that, I literally wrote that like yesterday. So that's like beginning and end. And I think you'll see like I've probably got better. Hopefully, anyway,
Okay,
at
is it
rapping.
recording or are you doing it live?
No, this one's a recording because I don't because like you saw how much I messed up doing that one alone. I couldn't trust myself to do them all live.
You don't even know where Europe is. I pick up the phone. I'm like, yo, who's this?
I'll
It's
hype in my flow on that one. So anyway, yeah, so
good.
big back. So yeah, this is the fifth one. I think the fifth one I wrote.
I love that all these songs that if they have gangster meaning, we have no relation
Yeah. Oh, that's another thing I gotta tell you. So basically, the
it.
first like three or so I wrote, I tried to be me.
Okay.
Then I realized I don't do road.
Bro,
I don't get like hella
we live in
chips.
the suburbs. Like, this is
Like,
not.
I live in a posh part of Bam, wherever we live.
That
And like, like so I had to like kind of put on a persona to do this.
I
So yeah,
was.
anyway. So the first few I wrote like a few more before this one I'm gonna show you now. And they weren't that good. Like, not saying this one is good, but they weren't that good, right? And I thought it was because I was using American beats. Well, American artist beats. So I thought,
No,
you
but
know
it's
what?
difficult to use English beats because it's mostly drill.
It's most but nah, there's a lot of English rap nowadays. So anyway, so I decided for this one I would use one of my favorite British artists' beat. And this song is about moving to girls and play what you want to.
What's it called?
Big back.
Moving to girls. Oh, God. Okay, I'm ready.
Favorite British artist.
So I gotta click it now.
Yeah.
Open the link. Old socks at your age. That's a hard name though.
Thank you, Travis.
Good punctuation too. All right. I'm seeing your feet.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a shame this isn't like a visual for them.
I'll put it on Instagram, maybe.
On Instagram.
Maybe.
No. Well, we'll see how
We'll see how
it.
it
I ain't seen it yet. Right. I'll give you the green light. Right. Oh, you got the
Did you get the joke I made? Because trying to be British, all that.
No? Oh, bro, you know jokes go over my head. You have
That
to
one
spell them
did.
out for me. You know they all do. You have to spell them out for me. I'm sorry. Oh, God.
Who that girl with the big back? Let me talk to her when I hit that.
Go on, then.
Hey boy, how you doing?
Your breath.
Back up girl, you need a tic tac.
Yeah.
Oh, all I heard was like, sorry about bad breath. You tic tac.
Wheel up, wheel up.
Yeah, tic tac. Oh my days. But the ad-libs are they're working for me already. Oh, all right, I'm going back in.
You came to me, what are you talking about? You smell like dead fish stay in your mouth. I'm so confused, I wanna dig it out. But breath's so hot, it can cause a drought. So, what are you gonna do? Take me home? If not, turn around and leave me alone.
Right.
So, I reach my pocket to get my phone. She goes, nah, fam, your chance is blown.
Huh?
Give me a chance, I can make you moan. I'm not Adam, but you can take the phone. She goes, I've actually got a boyfriend,
What?
but I can clean the friend zone. This girl's actually moving mad.
Mad.
One minute's like, hey, now she's got a lad.
Lad.
You know it's cool, I'll just walk away and we'll forget about it. Like, forgot about Dre.
I'm not even playing. I actually fuck with this. The fuck? Do you know what? It goes a long way to have good ad-libs because the rap it works so well with. Like, oh my God. Something went over my head about the Adam thing.
I'm not Adam, but you take this bone. because when you know the story of Adam and Eve.
Oh my
Eve
god!
Was made.
He didn't get the beat.
Eve was made by Adam's god. Rib, Adam's bone.
Oh really?
Yeah, that's how it works.
That is sick. Like a deeper meaning thing. Oh my god!
Do you know like? Oh, it's so hot it can cause a drought.
I just. My favorite thing overall is like, you got a boyfriend? What?
Huh?
What? Oh, mad. Lad. Oh, dude. Okay. That's good. That's good. I can't want to listen to it again.
That yeah, was... listen to it again. Go on.
Oh, that was so sick. Oh, dude. Are you gonna develop it further? Like, you're gonna rewrap it? Like, maybe?
Yeah, I'm gonna do it properly after. But this, I just needed to do it like this.
The draft. Oh,
to get it. To get it out in time for the podcast.
My thing is, I think if someone set up lyrics for me, I reckon I could rap. You gotta give me time to like get used to the beat and everything. Mm. But I cannot write lyrics.
Do you want to know the origins of the album cover or this mixtape cover? So originally it was gonna be me standing. I needed someone else to take a picture of my feet, and I'll be wearing odd socks because it's called odd socks
works.
At your age.
This works. Like,
but before I was gonna do that, so this is. So as of recording, we're recording on a Saturday, by the way. So this was on Wednesday. Tuesday. But I didn't have anyone to help me take a picture. So I was sat on the toilet thinking, what should I do? And I just looked down and I was like, this is perfect.
This is
so
it.
I finished doing what I was doing. Got out, put two pairs of socks.
I was caught on what we got on.
Put on some black trousers that, because I was wearing joggers at the time, so they're covering most of my feet, so I had to wear like really thin chinos, so you could see that I'm wearing, to get as much of my feet in as possible, so you could see odd socks. But yeah, that's the origin story. The origin story of odd socks at your age. Ages ago, there's this girl, she was wearing odd socks, and she was of an age where you should probably wear matching socks by now. And I was like, odd socks at your age. And I've just remembered that from then. And yeah, that's it.
Oh, odd socks at your age. I like that. That's such a sick.
It was actually going to be two mixtapes because I got enough music for two. So basically how this mixtape goes is.
Is there more to the song? Like, is there more?
To this song right now?
Yeah, because there's no hook. So that's one.
Oh,
saying.
No. They're all really short.
All right.
But the first one is going to be called... Real G's moving silence like gnomes.
Real G's moving silent like gnomes.
Because gnomes is spelled G-N-O. Because you don't pronounce the G. I stole that from Lil Wayne, because Lil Wayne has a bar that goes, real G's moving silence like lasagna.
I think moving silent like gnomes sounds better.
So that's mine, yeah. So that's what I was going to call...
He chose lasagna. Was that a title of his song?
It's a bar in one of his songs.
I don't fuck with that lyric at all.
Oh, it's sick. It's six.
I like, no, I prefer the gnomes. Gnomes rolls off the tongue easier.
But I think you'll be happy to know I am going to make another one, another mixtape.
Oh my God.
And that's what's going to be called.
Bro, it really worked. Now we just got to work on making your voice like,
As you can tell, like, I'm too posh, I'm too white.
But it's not just that, like, you have to think. So we could develop this so well. Like, think how Drake raps. He doesn't talk like that at all.
For real.
Like, he sings melodies. Like, you know, Mia and...
Mia.
Yeah. So Mia and Blem.
Yeah.
You know how he does a little harmony.
Yeah.
We have a friend with, like, serious raps. Like...
Yeah, he raps good.
Like, he can rap. Nah, fully. He's he raps about real stuff though. Like,
yeah, he raps proper deep topics. Yeah.
About stuff more passionate. This is.
But
more...
to be honest, my inspiration is like old Eminem, Lil Dicky. That's my inspiration, kind of stuff like that.
Yeah, that's calm. Yeah, nah, it's. I think they're both really good raps. It's just so different.
Right. Anyway.
Here's a more woke topics. More. But
for sure.
Yeah, but he runs it though. We can both say it. Yeah, he runs it.
He's doing
so well.
Good. He's, yeah, for real.
Definitely check it out.
The next one's called Headlights.
Headlights. All right. Is the link there?
Yes, it should be there by now. Headlights is actually the second most recent one I've wrote. So I wrote this about 2 weeks ago, last week, I think.
Okay.
So I just thought of everything I hate about all my friends is driving.
Wait. You driving us or our driving?
Yeah. Yeah. You're driving.
I gave you two. Okay. You don't like my driving?
I said friends.
Okay, I was going to say.
So I'm not adding you, but I am adding you because you're in this. But I'm not adding you.
You don't like my driving?
What?
You don't like my driving? I never said that. I know you're not adding me specifically, but am I one of the people you don't like driving?
Fam, just listen to the song. How you got a car? How'd you even pass? Fam's not race. Why are you coming fast? If you end up in a bush, you're gonna kick your ass. Next time, go anywhere and then take the bus.
I'm sorry. I'm at 19 seconds, but.
No, I can hear it. You don't have to tell me the thing.
I'm gonna have to.
Wheel up.
Why are you coming fast?
The thing is, though, it was too slow for the song, so I tried to speed it up, but his voice went really high, so I was like, oh, I've got to leave it like that now.
Oh, bro. Oh, dear. The only thing I can say is, it's not even that your beat or anything, it's your voice.
It's my voice. I'm too posh.
Your voice.
I don't sound like a rapper. My voice is too soft.
You just don't. Like, you just... Why are you coming fast?
My voice is so soft, it's unbelievable.
Pronunciation is like your key factor.
Are you sure? I feel like I mumbled a lot. But anyway.
You mumble more in this one, to be fair.
Yeah, but... this is my mumble. I'm originating English mumble rap. Coming in hot, like finishing a model. Really in play while you're going full throttle. If you've got somewhere to be, I would understand to be, but I'm back in my seat, praying for my life. Put your phone down, you don't need to be texting. Till points in your license will taught you a lesson. Getting off the road will be a blessing. Sometimes I wish you'd get rich.
What is the melody behind it? What am I hearing? What are you saying? Yeah.
So I'm singing the last word. So texting lesson. Texting. Lesson.
Oh, I don't know why, but I like it when they edit the noise of ba-ding. Or like the notification.
Alright.
You know? You did not catch on that. Did not like that at all, bro. I was just saying.
Sure.
I was just saying I liked it, bro. I Chris had nothing. Right. We'll go back.
Sometimes I wish you'd get arrested. I can't hear when the music's loud. I beg you turn the volume down. People like you should not be allowed to drive. You should just take the underground. Now there's girl you're trying to impress. Same with the right, touching her with the left. Don't forget I'm in the back. Get room, don't want to be seeing all that. Why so close to the car in front? You're driving like you're drunk. Pressuring them will make me go faster. Brakes on the it's gonna be a disaster. Why the road rage? Chill out. They're a learner. Calm down. That was you once. Be patient. You need lessons to get.
I fuck with the melodies though. Like, just the second voice.
Don't indicate when turning off. And when you do, you don't turn off. Why is the AC on? Turn it off. Stop the car. I'm walking off.
Yo, that was hard. The ending. Okay, that was sick. Stop the car. Yo, I'm walking off. Like, that was hard. Okay, that...
that was... So that's one of the most recent ones I've written. So at this point, I think I'm getting better at rapping.
There are things in the song where I'm like, bro, this is what. So literally, like, the ending that works so well. Oh my god! But there are other bits where we can just pick them out and be like, this needs to change. Do it again.
I need a J1 voice.
No, but it's Do you find when you say a lot of words in one sentence that like your tongue gets a bit tied?
Yeah, that's what I mean. I mumble.
I don't get that issue so much.
Oh, you don't? I do. I mumble so much. I can't help it.
That is, okay, this is going to sound well deep, but I'm not going to go into it. It's genetic. It's about your tongue, your
placement. Yeah, I know, because my original language, if you listen to what they're saying, it is literally a massive mumble.
Yeah.
But it's fine. Yeah. And I know that's why I mumble when I talk English, because my original language, the first language I spoke, is like that.
Well, yeah, because when you were saying a lot of words in one sentence, you need to... they need to stay connected, you know what I mean? Mm. It's so difficult to keep that flow going.
So the next one is called I'm not second, but I am top two. This one, I'm literally just chatting wass.
I get that. Sorry, I was literally trying to figure out what you're saying.
Did the name go over your head?
I'm not second, but I am top two, so you're first.
Yeah.
My bad.
If you know the instrumental, you know why I called it that. The instrumentals link up to the names of the song in a way. Like the one you just listened to is called Headlights, because the original song is called Headlines.
Headlines, yeah. And then Simon Says, Tibber Says.
It's Tab Says, yeah. The first one, like Big Back, it had to be called Big Back. Double, double.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. When you want to listen, go ahead. Here I go.
Sorry, I can't take this one. Oh,
I heard my voice. I was like, oh.
Oh, bro. The oomph is very different. Because I'm waiting for the kind of like, oh, what was he saying? Like, yes, he is. Like, yes, he oh, is. I yeah. Oh,
God. Then you say, here I go.
Here I go.
Do you know what the mad thing is? When I was recording these, I was passionate. I was doing it.
Oh, my God. Is it... Just caught me off guard. Like, here I go.
I'm not the bomb, I'm finna blow. Super like Nintendo. Black and fly, you can call me Crow. I'm short but not disappointed, cause God gave me his anointing.
Bro, were you reading the lyrics?
Jamal said that as well.
I can tell when you're reading.
This one I didn't really know off by heart, cause I wrote, this is one of the first ones I wrote. I wrote right. This ages ago, so I had to...
I can tell when you're reading, cause you have this very split second of hesitance.
Yeah.
Like, it's just the tiniest bit, but you could, like, it's just there. Oh my days, we could develop this. We just gotta get that oomph in your voice. You gotta say it in your chest. You know, like Sheryl Compton when they gassed up Easy. Yeah. He won a rapper.
Yes, I did. I take your missus back to my crib. We don't do anything because my parents are home. But when they're gone, she gonna get this bone. I got your side on my hotline too. She was collapsed and I get run through by the crew. At best, she a 5.2. But with your looks, I guess that's the best you can do. Don't even deny, you know it's true. If I see ops, they run like the flu. I run man down in my size 6 shoe. When I catch them, they won't even have a clue. What just went on or what went down? There'll be an ambulance, hospital bound.
That you are a champion in their eyes.
So you know the bit where he goes, I got your side on my hotline too. She was collapsed, her leg, I ran through by the crew. At best, she's a 5.2, but with your looks, I guess that's the best you can do. That was actually taken from a diss track. So basically, the first few raps I wrote were diss tracks to you because you said I couldn't rap.
Fuck it.
So I've got a hella bars where I'm atting you. They just spread out over these songs. So that was actually one of my diss tracks.
Please tell me there's another one.
Yeah, there's another one.
Yeah, cool. Okay.
The next one's called I Am Not Standing Up. Well, I'm not standing up. This one, I just took a really important topic
of,
and I made it into a song. Hate people that put their bags on seats. Full train, you expect me to stand on my feet. Move, man.
Yo, that was hard. That was hard. Move, man. Oh, shit. That was good.
Your bag's not worth more than me. Even worse, you have to ask awkwardly. Hi, sorry, can I sit there, please? Because, you know, there's no deceit. They look at you like you're the scum of the earth or covered in dirt or you spilt tea on your shirt.
Yo, I like that. So, with that, oh, my days. We just need to get your flow right. That is a perfect bar. Seriously, I'm liking the lyrics on this one a lot.
They look at you funny like you're an abomination. The mad thing is they're wrong in situation. With all my might, I avoid confrontation. But fists will be thrown without hesitation. Another type of person that is just as vile. They have the choice, but they sit in the aisle. If you dump me before I get to you, I'm going to be vexed. You might leave this train.
With your face convexed. I like that. Yo. Thank you,
Travis.
Yeah. That's more for the physics students.
Yeah, I thought that one was a bit deeper.
That was good, yeah. For the ones who know, well, that's good, yeah. Basically, gonna mash your face.
Yeah, pretty much.
That's good. Bro, that
mash your skull.
Mash your skull, yeah. Bro, that was hard. Okay, I'm done with that. Bro, math nerds, everywhere, just be like, ooh. That was a good bar, bro. I think that was a more complex one.
Nah, for real, for real.
Yeah, for real. All right.
Any your needs so I can shuffle past is just gonna inconvenience the both of us. By not moving and causing more of a fuss, and when I get off, it's gonna be even more of a task. Next one's called Nice Child. Nice Child again is I'm just trying once again, really. By the way, you can probably tell when I lose breath in this song.
You know, rappers have to like learn how to breathe. Like,
fam, I haven't learned how to breathe because this one, the bars are so like they take up the whole line, like the whole beat of. You'll see. Just listen. Just listen.
Am I gonna hear her?
You hear me slowly dying.
What beat is this? It's Middle Child.
Middle Child. Nice Child. Okay. Middle Child.
Nice Child. Oh, no. Okay. I don't know why I didn't catch on that.
I want to brag about how much money I've got, but I don't have much, so I can't brag a lot. So I'm just going to flex a new lot to get unique compared to you. I believe in booty. I'm into girls with chocolate booties. You know them ones that be looking fruity. Booty nice up a half or juicy, but I don't mind because I'm into any race. Rapping like God girls, that's not the case. Shoot your shot, I like when you chase. You take the lead, we can go at your pace, but don't leave it too long to get this first place.
Ooh, I like the edit on that. What did you do there?
So I rapped over it the second time, and I put like loads of like reverb and echo on it.
Yeah, yeah, I figured so. Sure. It sounded like Alleyway. I was like, it's going well.
You can tell by now I'm a bit of a softy, not like other rappers who brag about hoes. All I need is a girl that's got me a bit of a freak, but not into toast. Standards are high, an awkward guy. First a bit shy, humor's a bit dry. But then you get to know me and see I'm a nice guy.
Really nice.
But not a nice guy who thinks he deserves you.
Nah, nah.
I'll open the door for you.
Yeah.
Slap your bum when you walk through.
Yeah.
If you have one, if you don't, that's Gucci. But I do like the booty.
Alright, first of all, I just want to say, yo, the flow changed. That's it. Bro, we can work with you.
But this one was probably the one I found I probably mumbled the most, because all the words at the beginning just merged together.
Like,
and I really tried not to. I really, really tried to, like...
Yeah, I feel you.
But I guess maybe I should just embrace that mumble and just mumble next time.
You do mumble. I didn't... Because when you told me you mumbled, I was just like, I can understand everything you say. But when you say a lot of things in one sentence, it does drown out a little bit. I was just like, oh.
This one, so this is the last song on the normal mixtape.
I want to see you bust down.
This one, again, I am literally just trying Wes. Like I said, this is a character. This is not me at all. So, yeah.
I don't live this life.
I don't live this life at all.
I didn't choose this life. It chose me. Oh, already.
This is probably my favorite, like, for the vibe, how gas it is, if you know what I mean. You'll see.
Yeah, don't say, because I want to get into it. You ready?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Was that you?
Yeah.
I thought for a second, yo, Blueface, what? Don't sound like that.
She my chick, don't mistake her for my other chick. In the drop top foreign and we getting rich. She a boss and now she ain't selling it. Don't expect a brick lane when you ain't got a brick. Yeah, I got more than one on my hotline. Shawty go love me when she busts wine.
Yo, I'm not even playing. This song is actually probably the best one. It fits with your voice. Because you don't need to be too expressive, but you can say the harder stuff.
This is actually the most recent one I wrote. Well, nearly the most. It's pretty much the most recent one. And I found, so I'll
that
guess,
makes sense
I'll
because you're learning from the others, right?
But as I've been writing these, I've grown and I've realized what
works
for me and
what saying.
Doesn't.
That's what I'm saying. Like, because when you say it was the most recent one, I was like, you definitely learned from the other ones.
Yeah.
Yeah, fully. This one works. I really love your voice. Fuck. Okay, I'm gonna keep on.
Yeah, she take time. And my other one, no, about my other one. But she she don't mind. Cause when the other leaves, she's all mine. If she's got another, that's not on. I'll be the only one in that cake. La Robbie Rotten.
La Robbie Rotten. Oh my days. That sounds like, you know, when 21 Savage goes, Arud, dun, 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 dun.
So basically, I had to rhyme on and rotten, I had to say in like a Caribbean accent.
As a brew boy, the dude the rock down. Oh, I thought that was good.
Then yeah. The last word as well. Oh my god.
Definitely your best work for sure.
She's getting shut down, and I can't wait to get all up in that feline. If the other rings while I'm in it, I'm a decline. She goes low for me, but no chance I eat it up. No Jesse Smollett, I ain't lying when I beat it up.
Oh, that was good. Yo, those.
Come on, guys. That was sick. What? This you, yeah? Like, what the fuck?
Bro, that was hard. Okay, so...
The ending was my favorite, man. What I learned from this whole process. So I started in January. To be honest, I probably should have done them in order, but oh well, it is what it is.
Okay.
But like, what I learned from rapping is me, personally, I need slower beats because, like I said, my words merge all together.
Yeah,
so I
okay.
think that's why Tatiana or Playana worked so well because it was just a bit slower. Yeah. It just kind of vibed with the music, and like the one I just showed you now, Warlord, that one was, I don't know, it was a bit too, probably a bit too quick, but you probably heard what I said anyway. So I was actually quite happy with that one. It wasn't too bad. It wasn't amazing.
Oh, but I'm gassed. Sorry, because I don't want to interrupt too much.
I learned. It's mostly about flow. You can get away without rhyming. Like in headlights, there's a bit where I literally don't rhyme at all. But I bet you don't know.
Okay. No. But I'm just listening to your stuff. Like,
it was all about flow. So I've learned, like, because I was trying so hard to make it all rhyme.
That makes a lot of sense because in Offset doesn't always rhyme his words.
Yeah.
Stuff like.
Yeah.
Same with Travis, right?
I learned listening. Just listen to another rapper and listen why you like it. So for example, in Tab Says, the thing I never did in when I was, so I wrote Tab Says is the second half is the most recent bit I've written, the most recent bars I've written. I wrote them like a few days ago.
Yeah.
And yeah, again, it goes back to the whole point of flow. It's all about flow and like, wait, you don't know where Europe is. Every time you ring a link, they're like, new phone, who this? Because, I don't know, it just makes a song, doesn't it? Like, yeah, it's good rhyming.
That's, just to add to that, these are just, because it's a draft, there are so many things that we can pick up and just be like, yeah, okay, we know where to change this. Like, yeah. It's not like we've released anything.
Exactly, yeah. And obviously, the quality is so poor.
At the moment, yeah,
it was so like, bad.
We'll upgrade soon.
I had recorded it last week from recording, so I didn't have, when I listened to it, I was like, oh, I've got no time to learn how to use all these softwares and stuff. So I wish I recorded earlier than learn how to use software that can edit my voice and all that. So what I'm gonna do is now in this break, I'm going to learn how to use software, and hopefully on the opening episode is when I'll drop it properly. And yeah, that is actually the end of the finale.
Yo, it's been a great first season. For anyone who listened, thank you so much. Because, we just really appreciate it. It's just been something we wanted to do for a while. And we've planned so much for the second season and we can't wait to do it. So,
yeah, for real. Thanks for all the support. Please, I know we didn't ask for this, but I think we should at least once.
Yeah, no, of course. Actually, share, yeah, I think we never asked for
follow,
this. Can we?
Just
share, follow, like, subscribe. The
tell
whole
a friend
shebang.
To tell a friend, you know.
Tell your parents, you know.
Show your dog.
I was gonna say, show your dog, bro. I show my dog videos. Like, get on that.
We're gonna come back bigger and better in a few months.
See you in season two, guys. Thank you.
That's such a failure of an outro.
Yeah, no, just the very end. You can cut that. Can we say it again? Be like.
She my chick, don't mistake her for my other chick. In the drop top foreign and we getting rich. She a boss and now she ain't selling it. Don't expect a brick land when you ain't got a brick. Yeah, I got more than one on my hotline. Shawty go love me when she busts wine. Yeah, she take time, and my other one know about my other one, but she don't mind, cause when the other leaves, she's all mine. If she's got another, that's not on. I'll be the only one in that cake, like Robbie Rotten. She talks about leaving, she's getting shut down, and I can't wait to get all up in that feline. If the other rings while I'm in it, I'm a decline. She goes low for me, but no chance I eat it up. No, just you smile if I ain't lying when I beat it up.